In a far corner of the universe lies Draconis, a world alive with magic and adventure. It's a world of majestic dragons and one very special human. This is Neo, a boy genius who crash-landed on Draconis after his homemade spaceship was pulled through a cosmic wormhole. Stranded worlds away from his home on Earth, he now uses his scientific mind to explore the mysteries of this magical planet. With his best friends, the brave and wise guardian Zafira, and the fiery, fun-loving Ember, Neo has formed a team unlike any other. Together, they protect the delicate balance of Draconis. But on this day, the cheerful symphony of Flamecrest was about to change. A strange quiet had fallen over Flamecrest. The cheerful roar of dragon laughter was replaced by worried whispers. Neo, the boy genius from Earth, knew that on a world of magic, silence could be a warning.
Neo, your clever mind is needed once more.
What is it, Zafira?
The crystal caves inside Mount Lumina, they have gone dark. The magical energy they provide to our village is fading.
They're not just dark, they're silent. We've heard strange groaning sounds from the entrance. No one dares to go inside. You're not scared, are you, Neo?
Scared? No? Curious? Definitely. A power outage is an engineering problem. With my gadgets and a little dragon teamwork, we've got this.
As they stepped into the cave, the air grew heavy. The crystals on the walls, usually bright and vibrant, were as dim as dying embers. The magic is fading. What's wrong with the crystal caves? Find out in part 2. Subscribe now so you don't miss a moment of the adventure.